The Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Thank you.
Locke. You saved a lot of lives on Okinawa. They're done here. Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Locke, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Responding to the distress call, we've got room for all of them.